I'm Haitian, I born in Haitian, I'm going to stay Haitian. But I took my capacity, you know, to keep going where I want to be.
So you're very proud of being Haitian. What does it mean to be a Haitian?
What does it mean to be Haitian?
What does that mean to you? When you said, I'm Haitian, what does that mean?
Because that meant I'm fair. I want to tell you I'm fair, I'm a Haitian. Because the first black country with the independence in the world. First one. That's why I'm fair, I'm Asian. Yep. Anywhere I am, I'm not gonna be, I'm scared. I'm not scared to be, I'm Asian. No, I have to say I'm Asian. I am Asian.
Your artwork is certainly powerful. So when people from other culture look at it, what sort of ideas do you want the viewer to walk away from?
Well, art is art in the sense that it's an aesthetic proposal, but at the same time, it contains information. And once you go into that, you know, like an image, I mean, they've always said it, an image tells you more than 1,000 words, written words. So, you know, like, I mean, no matter what I do, you know, like I'll find some, you know, I mean, it must have gone through my brains, you know, like, and then gotten on the canvas. So I have to give an explanation.
Do you try to dispel any misconceptions about your culture with your art?
I'm trying to understand my culture myself. So, you know, like it's a process, you know? And what I do manage to do is invite people to question.
Can you tell me?
I mean, I'm not about, you know, like misconceptions and, I mean, everybody's got a conception of something. At least with my work, I hope that I can invite you to at least discuss the proposal.
Africa, you go to Haiti. That's a sure thing. And I'm going to say this is outside of Africa. Haiti is the only country that really truly preserve African in the country. From Voodooism to all the music, the art, the food, even though we are Creole, but when you look at the food of Haiti, of course you're going to see Africa.